My name is Peace Emilienne and I'm from Kigali, Rwanda in East Africa. Currently at Sinclair, I'm taking engineering transfer program and I plan to transfer to a four-year college. The first time I hear of Sinclair, it was from my relative. He kind of said like there is a very good college around here, so which one might choose. So after passing through the whole college nearby in Dayton, I chose Sinclair due to its location downtown. After I graduated from Sinclair, I plan to transfer to a four-year college to earn a bachelor degree in computer engineering, because currently I'm taking many engineering first-year courses, especially in computer. Building 10 on the first floor is kind of beautiful, and especially I do like there's like three posters where there's dream, achieve, and hope. Yeah, I do like that. In my free time, I do like to watch motivational speech and reading some inspiring story from different kind of people. I miss my siblings and my friends.
Yeah.
Rwanda is currently a beautiful country for tourism especially. There is kind of canopy in some forests like Kyunga, and there is some gorillas and volcanoes, so it could be a worth when someone might plan making a tourist or a vocation, thing like that. As an advice to international students or someone might plan to come here, if they want to get a good GPA, Sinclair could be a good choice, because Sinclair, due to its student and professor ratio, it's kind of easy for them to get a good grade. Especially Sinclair, whatever I'll be achieving in my life could be due to Sinclair, because due to my last GPA I gained, I was opened up to many scholarships through Pi Theta Kappa online program. Yeah, so the GPA I got from Sinclair will be opening up many doors for me in upcoming life.